Hi everyone, welcome to this new tips and tricks video. Today we'll be looking at a new tool that allows you to move in front of you an object that you don't even see in your viewport. To show you that, the first thing I'm going to do is open my scene graph and select an object I want to place inside, in front of me actually. So here I have a photo lamp. It's actually a lamp that is placed in another part of my project, and I don't know really where it is placed. If I select it through the scene graph, and now if I press Shift and if I click simply on my viewport, this will move that object directly in front of me. This object was actually previously in my bedroom over here. So same idea. Let me, for example, select that saxophone. I can use the gizmo here to move that object over here. But if I want to move it on the other room like that, I can simply go there, move here. I can again press Shift and simply click to move that saxophone right under my mouse. And that's it for this video. Thank you everyone for joining me, and I will see you guys for the next one. Bye everyone.